Bozo, the world's most famous clown.
I like to travel around and run the circus in my home. I always seem to roam in a rocket ship I soar. I explore the ocean floor. You must know I'll never go unless you come. Bozo, Bozo always laughs, never frowns. Bozo, Bozo, Bozo the clown. Millie, it's good seeing all my pals here in the center of the Moto Big Top. And wowee, kazowie, have we got a show planned for you today. Not only is Professor Tweety Pooper going to be here, and Clank the Tin Can Man, we're going to hear from Coco the Clown and all kinds of exciting surprises. So stand by, because an exciting show is awaiting you. So we'll be back in 1 minute from now, so don't go away for all the Moto Big Top fun. Bustling barnacles, we haven't picked our butch for the day, and we have to do that before we can make this an official Bozo Big Top show. But as always, I'd like to have you meet all my Bozo buddies here in the center ring, so come on and say hi to them all as they stand up or sit up straight and tall. Nice straight backs. One of you Bozo buddies assembled here in the center ring of the Bozo Big Top will be my helper, my sidekick, my butch for the day, as we swing around to show those big Bozo buddy smiles. If there's anything that I love to see, those big happy smiles on all my pals. And wowie kazowie, look at them all, right all around the center ring. Everybody knows how Bozo picks his butch for the day. I skedaddle right over here to the center of the Bozo circus ring, and then I go into my magic Bozo's head. That Frankie, I guess it's you. Come over here for a second, Frank. There he is. Well, it's nice meeting you, Frank. How's everything? Wowie kazowie, what a happy, happy looking lad. Stand right over here, because I have for you. Oh, I better call the butler. That's a nice way to bring in. Would you bring in my special thing that I call the butler with? Oh, that's good. I just pull this and the butler brings in all of your things.
Rang, sir.
Yes, I rang, sir. Thank you for bringing in these things. You're a nice-looking butler, that's for sure. So there's your hat. And where'd he go? You're making people disappear. Oh, there you are. There you are, right. That's good. Now you got that on, right? And then what else? Excuse me. I had it on backwards there for a minute. Frankie, just put this on, right? There we go. And what else we have for you? Wowee, look at that. A goodie bag, chock full of all kinds of goodies, including one of our Bozo Mattel talking dolls. Let's see if it has anything to say now. What am I doodly-doo-doing? I'm going to give this to Frankie. That's what I'm doodly-doo-doing. Thank you, Frankie, my new butt. Hooray! Were there any messages for me, Professor? Yep. I mean, butler.
There's a card, sir.
A card, sir. Oh, all right. Okay. There's a card right over here. Wait a minute. Excuse me. I'll hold this way. What does it say? It says, we'll be back in a minute.
Oh boy, are we gonna have some fun with this trick chair? Oh, I can't wait for someone to come by.
I'm kind of tired.
Hello, Professor Tweeter-Footer.
Mr. Clank.
Professor, you've been working so hard in the circus, Clank has brought you a brand new chair.
How did you know that I worked so hard on my invention?
I'm always watching you, Bob, Professor.
Is that your chair, Mr. Clank?
That's my chair, and be my guest.
That's a soft chair.
It's a very soft chair.
Could I sit in myself?
You can sit in it.
And me too?
You too.
Oh, yes, sure, it's your chair, yeah. Oh, that's a nice chair.
I play a funny on you.
So somebody pushed me there. You know that you pulled a funny on me, huh? You know something? I wish somebody, you know, we could put a funny on somebody else.
Keep it up with you.
Mr. Bozo, come here. How are you, Mr. Bozo?
I'm very busy now.
You're busy and you want to rest, don't you? Want to rest? Here's a nice chair, see?
You want me to rest on that chair? No, I have
to. It's a good chair. Yeah, I clean it up for you. Yeah.
Well, sit right down, Bozo.
Just sit on the chair. Should I sit on the chair now?
Sit right down, Bozo.
So wait a minute.
I just don't have time right now.
No, I'm Mr. Bozzo.
No, I'm awfully sorry. Bozzo. I just don't have time.
Gee. You know, I almost said him. All what I told him is it, just sit down and don't get
it.
We might get him next, you know.
I'll take care of that.
Mr. Bozzo,
wait a minute.
It's a nice chair. It's very soft. And when you sit down, you not only rest, but you're not tired anymore, you know.
Sit down.
Sit right down.
Well, wait a minute.
It's a nice chair.
Right now,
I'm very busy here at our Big Top Circuit. I can't do it. Maybe later if I have a chance. I've got to get these
stuff. You know, Mr. Klenk, I almost hit him. Oh, such a little fool. He was sitting so, and then a little more, more, and then he said to him. You know, I forget.
All right, Mr.
Bozzo.
What is it?
You didn't see anything, did you? No. This is a nice chair.
All right, I can sit down now because I've done all my business and everything, and I love to relax.
Sit down a little bit, and then
sit down. Sit down right there.
Sit right down, Bozzo.
Okay. It's nice. It is a nice chair. I like it. It's very nice.
What happened to
that's terrific. I think we should keep it.
He did not fall down.
No, it's a nice chair. I think we should keep it. Thank you. Just save it for me right here in the circuit. Okay, that'll be good.
You know, that's fixed.
I think it's all right, Professor.
The chair, you know.
What's the matter?
When you just sit down there and then...
Professor, I hate to tell you, I got a little something to tell you. He who laughs first, laughs last. Laughs first, second. I mean, he who laughs third, laughs last. Hi, I was buried in this little book over here, my Bozzo Storytime book, and have I got a ding-dong dandy of a story to tell you about. This one has to do with the days of old when the nights were days. I mean, the days were nights. Well, it all happened about this king who was in a castle, and what happened, Bozzo, was the court jester. And then all of a sudden, I started to...
Daughter Brunhilde is being held captive in the castle of Sir Blitzkrieg, the stormy night. If only I could find someone brave enough or stupid enough. That's it, my faithful stooge, Bozzo. By Jove, I'll volunteer Bozzo for the dangerous mission. Come, Bozzo, I'm the devil.
How come I get all the dangerous jobs? Sounds like your honor, the princess.
Help! Save me! Help!
There's something unethical about old Stormy. Water all around the castle. Must have leaky plumbing someplace. The door's shut. There's no way to get in. Hey, Stormy Knight, unloose that princess.
Oh, I will. I will.
He shouldn't ought to done that.
This bomb will fix that corny clown. Play ball, cornball. Catch, clowny.
Ooh, the old bomb routine, huh?
Who is it?
Parcel post special delivery for Sir Stormy Knight.
Oh, goody, goody. A surprise. Sounds like a bomb. It was.
Hey, put that might be loaded.
Could be, could be.
Smells like somebody's boarding an old clown costume. Uh-oh! Yee-hoo-ee!
Help! Save me!
Hang on, Your Highness!
Right this way, clowny! Teach that big-nosed clown to mess with the stormy night.
Yoo-hoo! Stormy!
Hey, how'd you get there?
I took a shortcut.
Don't clown around with me, funny face.
Whoopsie-daisy! You got wet. Is it raining outside?
You rusted my suit of armor, you joker.
No fooling.
I can't move. I'm like stiff.
Ta-ta. Don't forget to write if you find work.
Bozo, my boy, you have saved my daughter. As a reward, you may kiss the princess.
Oh, no! I'm with you!
Time to play a game right here under the Bozo Big Top. And what's a game without our players? So let's meet our Bozo buddies right now and find out who they are. Well, don't you look nice in your Bozo sweatshirt and your hat and everything, Marion? Good meeting you. Hi, George. What's new? You look terrific. You look like you're going to fly away. Who's this? Hi, Regina. How are you? Good meeting you. Nice seeing you. Look, can you see things and remember them real good? Well, we're going to play a game. We call this the Bozo Object Takeaway Game. Now, underneath this cover on our table are seven objects. What we want you to do is look at them as fast as you can, and then you're going to turn your back, and I'm going to take one away. And then the first one that can tell me what I took away is going to be the winner, and that's how you build up points, okay? So remember, when I take them up, look at them fast, and then I'm going to have you turn around. All right, ready? Go ahead. There are seven objects on that table, everyday objects. Now, what I want you to do is turn around quickly. Turn around quickly. I'm going to just take one away, and you at home will be able to see what I'm going to take away. And ready? The first one that tells me will be the winner. Okay, ready? Go. Tell me, yell it out quickly. Yell it out. What did I take away? It's something you eat with. Spoon is right, Regina. Oh, I didn't think you'd ever guess it. There it is, a spoon. I had it right behind my back. All right, look again quickly. Look what's over on the table and turn around again. Now, what shall I take away now? Let's see. Oh, I know. I got a good idea. I'll take away. Don't tell him that. Hey, what did I take away? Yell it out quickly. The ball is right. All right, so far the girls, one for you, Marion, one for you, Regina. Again, look quickly. And turn around again. Oh, right, okay, turn, do it a little. All right, turn around now quickly. What did I take away? Nothing is right. 2 points for you, Regina. I thought I could pull a tricky trick on them. All right, one more time. Turn around. Two for Regina, none for George, and one for Marion. What shall I take away now? All right, what did I take away? It's something you use every day at school. Pencil is right, Regina. You're the winner of the Bozo Object Takeaway Game. Well, that's kind of a fun game to play. Sometime you can do that at home. Take a bunch of objects and play it with your friends and stuff like that. That's good. Well, what do we got for our winner? For Regina, a shenanigans game. I know you'll enjoy it. And my other pals are going to be happy with a whole bag of Bozo party fun things. There's Rudy Tooty horns and hats and all kinds of games and party favors for you. Each of you hold on to those Bozo party favor games. And thank you for playing our special Bozo Object Takeaway. Go see Mr. Ringmaster. He'll help you out. All right, that's okay, Mr. Ringmaster. Just put it on the other circus. Side of the circus there.
Stop the circus. Stop the circus.
What's Bozo, the matter? What?
Stood still, stand steady, and stay where you are. In other words, don't Move.
What? I'm not moving. I'm staying here. Well, what's going on?
How do you like your boy in his Sunday best?
Well, Willie, the workman, I've never seen you look so nice. You look, I love your hairdo. Your hairdo is the nicest thing. And, of course, you've got a beautiful colored shirt. Uh-oh. I hate that. I think you might have dressed too fast. I hate to tell you. Your shoes, your pair of shoes don't match.
That's strange. I have another pair home. Just
wait. Will you please get out of the circus? Stand steady, stay still, stay where you are. And here I am, right here in the center ring. But hark, I hear a sound, which means it's time for the Mojo Bonus Treasure Chest game. And we have a treasure chest of toys for some lucky boy or girl. Where's Butch, first of all? Where's Butch, Mr. Ringmaster? Have you seen Butch around? Oh, there you are. I've been looking for you. Boy, I tell you, we have work for you, all right. Close your eyes real tight. Put your hand in our special hat and pick out one of the numbers. Would you please? Close your eyes. And let's see the lucky number you picked out of our hat. It's number 82. Number 82. Oh, this girl right here. Thank you, Butch. Well, hi, Kim. Don't you look nice today? Oh, I love those bouncy braids. All right. Do you know how to do our special Bozo Lucky Treasure Chest game? You do. Well, it has to do with a lucky number. Now, if you'll tell me a number from 1 to 5, pick any number. What? 5 is the number. All right, Mr. Ringmaster, would you bring in our balloons? We have 5 balloons in front of you, Kim, all different colors. Now, in every one of these balloons is a number from 1 to 5. Then 1 is in 1, 2 is in another, 3 is in another. Now, if you can pop the balloon with number 5, the number, your lucky number, you'll win the treasure chest. Now, think a minute, because you have a little time. Where do you think number 5 is? Ready? Here we go. Oh, she went for that 4th balloon there. Let's see if she was correct as we pick up the number that popped right out of the balloon. And you know what? You were a little off there, 4 off, because that was number 1. But Kim, if you don't feel bad, because we got something nice for you I think you'll enjoy. One of our Bozo stand-up piggy banks. Boy, I think you'll enjoy it. A place to save all your money and have all kinds of fun. Take it home with you and enjoy it. Kim, my Bozo treasure chest prize. Well, now let's see. We've knocked down 1. Now, number 5 should be in one of these. Which one? This one? Which one? No, no. What? You think that one? It couldn't be in that one. This one right here. You really? All right, okay. Let's see. So a lot of my pals would say in the different colors. Let's see if it's this one right here. I get so nervous every time I pop the balloons myself. And I have a feeling as I unroll very slowly our numbers, you'll be able to see. There it is. Number 5. Oh, I tell you, well, we better add another prize to the treasure chest, Mr. Ringmaster, and have another go at our lucky balloon Bozo bonus treasure chest game next time. Let's add a Bozo talking trike that I think you'll enjoy. We'll put this right on top of the treasure chest, and it's going to make some lucky boy or girl pretty happy, that's for sure. Let me move the treasure chest to the side, would you? Hold on to the treasure chest. We'll have another go at it tomorrow, all right, Mr. Ringmaster?
It's all over the building. Oh, it's no, all over the building. Bozo, it's all over the building, Bozo.
Willie, the workman. Now, you can't interrupt our Bozo big top like that. All over the building? What's all over the building?
The roof, Bozo.
Would you please leave the circus? What's going on here? Boys and girls, here in the center ring of the Bozo Big Top, what a great treat it is to have my pal from Paris again. Here's Coco the Clown. Coco! Wowie, kazowie, Coco, every time you stop by, it's always fun. You gonna do one of your special juggling and balance tricks for us? Everything okay in Paris? You gonna balance all these 4 cups and sauces? Hey, let's make it hard. Let's put some milk or something inside, okay? All right, good. I'll get some milk from Mr. Ringmaster, all right? That good? I can put some milk in. Thank you. The only thing is you want me to spill it right in there? All right, I'll spill the milk right inside. Easy. Easy now. And then just in this, a little milk in here. Oh, good. Enough. And then just a little more in there. Good. And should I put a little in this cup so all cup will just have, just not too much, but enough milk to fill the pitcher there, ready? All right, good. Good. All right, now, well, that's about half the pitcher is good. Why don't you hold on to the pitcher? Now, Let's see you balance it now, Coco. Pick it up. Just be careful, please. Don't spill them because my pals are wearing all their new clothes and everything, okay? Good. All right. Here he goes now. Going to balance. He's a terrific balancer. Oh, man. Balance it up a little bit. Good, good. How about that? Look good, good, good. Wait a minute. I have an idea. Would you like to balance it up a little higher? Would you like him to do it a little higher than that? Right. Here we go, up a little higher. All right, now just be careful, please don't spill it. Some of my pals are wearing their party clothes, Coco. Here it goes, all the way up. Do it easy now. You want to do it a little higher, anybody? Should he go higher than that? Higher than that. One more? Oh, Professor, I'm afraid if you go any higher. No, wait, you're not going to balance. You'll spill them, Professor. Remember, there's milk in all those cups. Easy now. Oh, balancing the whole thing. Please stand steady, stand still. In other words, don't move. Watch it. Now, wait a minute, Professor. Easy now. Oh, what's happening? I knew it was too much. Just get it up there. Balancing it up there. All right, there it goes. It's got to go. Oh! Did you think? Look at that jump. They thought it was going to be milk in there. Wowie, that's just a little trick. I hope you had fun. We'll be back with more surprises next time. Till then, remember what your pal Mojo always says. Always keep loving. So long, boys and girls. Hey, let's do some more balancing.